this summer right here near Melrose and Fairfax. Now, it was just one of dozens of these incidents that we've seen in popular entertainment and tourist areas throughout Los Angeles. Tonight, police are on the hunt for the suspects you see in this video. Tonight, Los Angeles police are hoping this new surveillance video will lead to the arrest of additional suspects connected to a brazen follow-away robbery earlier this summer in the Fairfax district. The July 6th footage shows two vehicles parked in an alleyway behind this gas station on the 7800 block of Melrose Avenue near Fairfax just after 4 in the morning. Six suspects are seen getting out and moving around the front of the building. Inside the store, two unsuspecting male victims buying snacks, their friend waiting in the car out by the gas pumps. At least two of the suspects point handguns at the victims, while the other four suspects stand guard or rummage through the victim's car. The suspects then making off with an undisclosed amount of expensive jewelry, wallets, and cell phones. Investigators say the suspects followed the victims from the Crazy Girls Entertainment Club near Sunset and La Brea Avenues. Security footage shows the suspects entering the club around 2:40 a.m. On Monday, police arrested 27-year-old Michael Isaiah Moore of Fairfield and 21-year-old Amuf Kiana Bonton of Sacramento at a Hollywood apartment. Detectives say they recovered two handguns and thousands of dollars in cash. Both men were out on bail for gun charges at the time of their arrests.
Don't be by yourself.
No, it's dangerous.
It is dangerous.
Neighborhood regulars say the crime along Melrose Avenue has been noticeably bad in recent months.
Best thing to do is just keep your head on the swivel, you know, look over your shoulder.
You just don't know what you're going to see. You just don't know who you're going to run into. People might be nice. People might be deceiving. You just don't know.
Stay out the alleyways and off the side road. Stay on the main road. That's what I'm going to say.
All right, and police believe these suspects may be involved in similar robberies. Anyone with information, urged to contact LAPD. We're live in the Fairfax District. John Finolio, KTLA 5 News.